Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to create and use your own customized procedure codes. To get started, hover over Billing and select New Custom Procedure. You can create codes for procedures or products that you offer in your practice that will not be billed to an insurance company. For example, items such as vitamin or skin supplements would be entered here. For the code itself, it can be anything alphanumeric, whatever makes sense for your office. The alpha part of the code must be in uppercase letters. This field does not accept spaces, but you can use a period between words to separate them. Quantity units, description, and notes are options if you'd like to add that information. You would check this box here if sales tax is applicable to the product or service you're entering. Price, this would be the retail price or what you're charging for that product or service. Price with tax is just what it sounds, the total of the retail price plus the amount of sales tax for your area. Under cost, you would enter the amount that your office pays for the product. Duration will be applicable if you're entering a procedure. This number should be in minutes. So maybe a 30 minute or a 60 minute, something of that nature. Under type of product, your options are service or product. Once all the information is entered, you'll want to click Save. You will see a black box on the top left, confirming that you are successful in creating the new custom procedure code. If you want to see a listing of all of the custom procedures you have set up for your account, you can see that by going to Billing and then clicking Custom Procedures. From this screen, you can see all of the custom codes in your account. You can edit them by clicking on this blue pencil icon. If you need to make any changes, maybe the price went up or you're changing prices, you can make those changes here. You can also archive it if you no longer provide the service or procedure by clicking on the red archive button here on the right. You can also export the information to a CSV file. That file will show up in your message center. Inventory management. This is another great tool to keep track of how many of a particular item you have on hand so you know when it's time to order more. You can either click this tab here or you can get to it through clinical and inventory management. This will keep track of how many you've charged to a patient account and deduct it from the amount on hand. This way you'll always know how many you have in stock. I hope this video was helpful. Be sure to check out the DrChrono Help Center for more articles and videos to help guide you through the DrChrono system. Thank you for watching.